There could be no worthier contest.
Come and fight me then. All right, guys, it's been real.
Better luck on the next turn of the wheel, my friend. I'm sure you'll be remembered.
Who should we focus on? I got two frickin' dragons and this who's bound to be very powerful.
I've never eaten a watcher before.
I'm pretty sure I taste the same as anyone else. I was afraid of this. Llengrath is set on taking my life. I must now contend with her and her draconic allies. I don't even know where they are right now. Let's summon Council Heart. And was it Wizard's Double? Take Wizard's Double. Where are you? I should have... Damn. Alright. Regeneration. 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 She's doing that. Bog Cult Apprentice we have here. Cast thy staff. I don't know where they are. Clearing.
Beyond the sea.
There they are. Knock that down. Blessing. Oh, he's paralyzed. Leap. Dragon leap on a dragon. Who's this? Llengrath? I don't know if I should fight the dragons first or Llengrath. Guys, wish me luck. Can't cast out yet. Is she? She's frightened and all that fun stuff, okay. Llengrath is regular injured, at least. I'm just gonna have him keep casting Killing Bolt on her. Who's this, Theodess? Can she go yet? She can't move for some reason. Because she's, I guess, frightened. Only frightened? Is it because she's using Visage of Councilhar? See, none of her stuff's available. Is she a pig? She's a pig. Never mind. That would be why. I couldn't see underneath all this. Alright, just gonna have to wait for her to not be a pig. Interdiction. I'm pretty sure that's foe only. She's badly injured. Nice. Yeah, Councilhar. Kill this thing. I'm not gonna give you up, Councilhar. Never gonna give you up. Alright. He's still trying to cast that. She's no longer a pig. Points out the vulnerabilities of the single dragon or drake, reducing their damage reduction accuracy in all defenses. Choose that one. Gafonseros, or whatever the hell his name is. This is fun. I hope we win this one. What happened to her? Is she a pig now? She's a pig now. And he has a pig now. I think that's the apprentice doing that. She is near death. It doesn't look like it'll hurt our friends. Did it hurt Palagina? Doesn't look like it. Not yet, anyway. Okay. Lay hands. Now you have to get in your healing. Let's see if we can get rid of her. Another killing bolt. Okay, so where is she anyway? She's no longer a pig, right? Badly injured. Wow, we might be okay. Punch the dragon. I don't think you can miss. Where's, Councilhar? Is Councilhar gone? Well, that's him. Crushing doom. Nice. Have to remember to, like, stock up on these potions. He's still trying to cast that. Oh, Palagi is out. Where is he? He's here. Okay, he's... Eesh. Can you take... I think you can take that if you're prone. We need Palagina up. Yeah, this could like make or break right here. She's still... We have one more killing bolt. Oh, he's paralyzed, damn it. Detonate. Okay, we're back up. Alright. Can you please stand up? Need to heal yourself and raise Palagina. I don't think you can do it all that quickly. Who's that? Palagina, she's out. Okay. He's gonna heal. We really only got one dragon left? That's awesome. Just keep on him. Where is she? I'm trying to find out if she's a pig again. No, she's right there. Well, she's just about out of focus. Let's weaken it. Please, just go ahead and heal. Okay, now... Resurrect Palagina. Like I said, it'll probably be okay, but... Already did the weakened thing. It was only kidding, Council Heart. I wasn't gonna give you up. No way. Because you are awesome. Sworn enemy. Lavaru. Yes! Die by my power! This is the toughest one or what? Oh, Maneha, I forgot, completely forgot about her. Getting damaged again. Oh, his staff ran out. Oh, just about out of special moves here. Yep.
I'm ready.
Badly injured.
I'm ready.
Oh, crap. Not good. He knocked everyone over. Even knocked Console Hot over. What the hell? Detonate.
Oh, got taxed to my limit.
Get up, guys.
Aspects worth and rough.
Jeez, she's down again. Palagina. I guess you can't drink things while you're prone. Resurrect Palagina again. Oh, her weapon's gonna level up.
Mow it.
This one seems like the toughest one.
Hey.
We did it! Oh, this is Palagina, because we can level this up. All soulbound upgrades are completed. I don't know what the new thing is. Grants revive the fallen one per rest. Superb. 10% chance to cast Divine Mark on hit. No critical hit, obviously. Grants Holy Power, 3 per rest. 25% chance to cast Destroy Vessels on a hit. Uh-huh. The Unworn Path added. Whew. Anyway. Read this. We'll get Patrick boots if we do this. Among the kind wayfarers, in the event that a member of the order dies of natural causes, it is customary for the paladin to request burial in a dangerous place that is difficult to reach. In fulfilling their lost comrade's request, the other kind wayfarers forge new paths that others may more easily follow. When the elder paladin Adrim Delfar died, his brothers and sisters set out for Red Flower Lake in a remote eastern part of Red Saras, but they never reached their destination. With so few kind wayfarers left in that part of the Eastern Reach, the Order has reached out for assistance in recovering their comrades and helping see them to their resting place. Devil of Carrick. Okay, the music can end. The architect on the siege on Consulhart's tower was revealed to be an heir of the Archmage Llengrath, inheritor of his name and title. Her death and that of the two dragons she called allies puts an end to her machinations, and secures my own legacy. And hopefully music stops soon. Exceptional rod. Bog dragon scale. Once full grown, each dragon takes on the traits of the environment it has claimed as its kingdom, and the change is reflected in every aspect of its form. This particular scale has a strange mossy texture at its surface, but is as solid and hard as steel beneath. The scale's sheen makes it appear slick, though it is dry to the touch. Okay, this music is annoying me. Llengrath's dead haze. Dread haze. Fills targets with immense malaise and leaves them sick and incapable of evaluating their endurance. Superior Elemental Bulwark. Siphoning Image. I'm not gonna read all this. I will take this, but... I'm surprised the dragon has the grimoire. Well, maybe that's the apprentice, that's not Llengrath, never mind. Wow. Okay. Gonna save.
Time to see and not be seen.
I didn't think we were gonna survive that. Finish exploring this area. I wish the combat music would stop. I like the water. I'll be going out that way, I guess. Wrath spell. Amethyst wort. That's the way we came. Path north. Okay, enough with the music. Sheesh. Let's just leave so we stop with this crap.
Palagina, I've kneecapped people who are nicer to me than these brothers of yours.
There's no point to staying mad at them. Besides, I serve the Dukes. They appreciate me, even if the brothers don't.
Any merc company would execute half its foot soldiers to have you.
Well, if the Dukes ever tire of my service, at least I know I have options.
Alright, well, sneaking in here makes sense. Let's see if we go back here. Something was stupid. We could either check the pockets or read the soul. And we read the soul, because we figured that was going to go away soon. It seemed to be vanishing, and then all of a sudden we couldn't check the pockets. Like, why? These guys left. I'm pretty sure they were around here. Oh, there's our skeleton. What's it doing over here? Unless they were over here. No. Alright, guys. Well. Is that part of the... like, it's messed up? Is that why the combat music didn't end? The, quest isn't wrapped up either. And it looks wrapped up to me, but it's not. Okay, there it goes. Oh, crap! Benno! I can't do because he's hostile to me and this is the kid. I'm not giving him knives and stuff. This poor guy. Well, I'm sorry, Benno. I'm going to blame it on the music. We had to stop the music. Let's go back and get him. Poor guy. So I thought it was Fen. It's more like Ian or whatever. Okay, good. At least we're on this side. Funky sound. I thought it was music. It looks like we're floating. We're coming. Sorry, guy. Thank God for the quest log. I would have forgot about you forever. You're back. Get me out of here. At the edge of the ritual circle, scratched into the mud, you notice five familiar characters, just like the ones in the note you found. Without knowing what to look for, they'd be no more than furrows in the dirt. Examine the symbols more closely. You crouch down, but you can't see anything inherently interesting about the scratches. What? Did you find something? Past the barrier, Benno watches you with rapt interest. A flicker of movement catches your attention, and you look up to see that you've gained an audience. We're kind of weakened after our battle. Can we, like, not fight? In this dim light, the spirit is nearly invisible, a shimmer of essence that you can barely pick out against the bog. You begin to see more shapes coalescing in the fog. The first raises its hands. Wait. Please. Who are you? Benno says, what? I thought we went over that. You feeling all right? Yeah, we're seeing an image, a watcher vision, what have you. Tethered Spirit says, Badrin called us here, but his spirit slips our grasp. We would continue our work if you will let us. It is all the purpose that remains to us. The betterment of the self, the craft of virtue. This man, Benno, he is pocked through with jealousy, with petty lusts. He thieves from his partner. He abandoned his child. But his essence holds the same brilliant potential of any man. And while your soul, Watcher, is a bright and fierce thing, his is fragmented, weak. Let us mend it. Shape it. That's not really my decision. How would you do that? As one might carve the rot from an apple. It is painless, freeing. He would feel himself unburdened. That's not really my decision. There is no one else. Badrin had only his teachings, his hopes to guide him. You can see us, hear us. You can't just alter a man's nature at your whim, no matter what his flaws. Are the drunkard and the vice inseparable? Do we do harm in teaching a cruel man the pain his actions cause, or easing the bitterness of loss? You cannot be the same as you were at the beginning of your journey here, but are you still yourself? Can you shape anyone's soul? Those set before us freely, those weakened by many turns upon the wheel. Yours has been strengthened by your journey, like tempered steel. I want to ask him what he wants of us without committing to it, but I don't know if we are. What do you want from me, then? Give us the time to work upon him. Then we shall release him, and you may do with him as you please. Get away from him. You see the spell barrier ripple, and Benno looks up in excited anticipation. But you sense, too, a sudden energy in the air, an upswell in the soul essence bound to this place. The gathered spirits howl in thwarted frustration, and this time Benno flinches at the sound. How many? 1, 2... 2? Yeah, it's gonna be console hard every time. I really like having this guy around. No uses left. Ah! Per rest, damn it. I don't think we can knock over spirits, but we can try. Hoping it really is just two. Yep, always comes down to fighting. Well, almost always.
Eh?
Oh, it's almost dead. Cool. Yeah, let's just swarm him. Won't move. Oh, he's getting confused. And why are you going that way? You were, like, completely fine. Hit him. Come here. You're fine. Stay there and hit him. Jesus.
Eh?
That wasn't bad. You did it! I'm free! Herla, where are you? I'm a little concerned, though. I was able to free Benno from the ritual circle after dealing with some resentful spirits. Unaltered by their magic, Benno remains his usual charming self.
Got it.
Let's go catch up with them there over here. Thanks again. If I ever step foot in this place again, it'll be too soon. Herla says, "Hey, there you are. Benno mentioned something about you saving his hide." Well, I wouldn't put it... Yeah. Benno's grateful, and so am I. You've been a huge help. Here, it's from my personal stock. Figure you deserve this. 2,000 copper. Maybe now we'll actually make this delivery. Glad nobody's run off into the bog again. Believe me, it's been tempting. Benno grunts and folds his arms. Farewell. Okay. So, I hesitate to go back to Cadnua at this point because there's some guy who wants to fight us. Well, he wants our keep, so he's gonna fight us at some point. So, off-screen, I'm going to return to Stalwart. I'm gonna load up my quick slots again with endurance and regen potions and all that fun stuff. And get some rest. That'll be off-screen. And then next episode, I guess we're gonna go back to Cadnua and see what's going on there. And we also have to deal with the dragon at the bottom as well. Since we're now like a few levels higher than we were in the base game when we fought him, we might be able to do this thing. As long as there's no barbarians, because they'll just kill us outright. Dragons are fine. So thanks so much for watching, guys. It's interesting getting to the end of this. Got two dragons and Theos left, and a wannabe takeover of Cadnua, and I believe that's it for the game. Finally. After, like, I don't know, over 300 episodes. So anyway, thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.